New details now at noon. Police releasing the name of a man killed in a deadly accident in Brownsville. 68-year-old Nicolas Castro was walking along the 7,000 block of Padre Island Highway when he was hit Wednesday morning. Authorities say the driver involved stopped at the scene. The case remains under investigation, but no charges are expected to be filed against the driver.